We have 100 feet of it, and it is American made. Definitely a must have on the homestead. Made in the United States with 100% American steel. Welded wire fence, American made, since 1889. Sounds good to me.